Listen to me. Luck is for leprechauns, and you ain't green.
You watch those nature documentaries on the cable?
Yeah.
See the one about lions?
Yeah.
Look at this lion. He's the king of the jungle. Huge mane out there. He's laying down under a tree in the middle of Africa. He's so big. He's so hot. He doesn't want to move. Now, the little lion cubs, they start messing with him. Biting his tail, biting his ears. He doesn't do anything. The lioness, she starts messing with him, coming over, making trouble. Still, nothing. Now, the other animals, they notice this, and they start to move in. The jackals, hyenas, they're barking at him, laughing at him. They nip his toes and eat the food that's in his domain. They do this, and they get closer and bolder, till one day, that lion runs like the wind, eats everything in his path. Because every once in a while, the lion has to show the jackals who he is. It's too late to be scared. It's time to kill.
I want you to know something. That the bigger your dream is, I want you to understand the harder the grind. Is that if you're willing to go beast mode, you can have whatever you want. You can start from nothing. Start from nothing. You know the story. If you are willing to grind, might be the ant, and the ant has very little, but he's determined, he's strong, he has a dream and a goal, and he'll do whatever it takes. And I need you to understand that the bigger your dream is, the earlier you're gonna have to get up. You'll never see it. For those of you who are 70% beast mode, 30% gazelle. You gotta outgrind them. You gotta get up earlier. You gotta stay up later. You've gotta execute, and you've gotta go from 70 to 120.